still raining. Not quite so windy because of these. Thank you.
Got the mud.
Still got lots of mud.
It's a bit like Glastonbury. Yeah. We're at probably somewhere between miles 12 and 15, perhaps.
Yeah.
And we've all got soaking wet feet.
Wet feet. Checkpoint 3, not too far away. Now, this is not going to be very visible because the lens is completely covered. So you're going to be really steamy. This looks like it's going to look like an old Swedish porn film. Although not in any other, not very much like a porn film actually. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Just need to go into another bag.
Yeah, could you put it in a fresh bag? Yeah, because the one I've got is soaking wet. So, we are at the halfway point. Yay! Attending to feet. Holly! Yeah, there you are. Super. Night shall fall. The sky begins to bruise.
It's dark.
And we shall be forced to keep on walking all night.
It's
exciting. This is a real tourism bonanza. We've got Shoreham Incinerator, and we've just been past the cement factory. Marvellous.
Got the Devil's Dyke TV towers.
Fantastic. Okay. Look at Spencer being so ridiculously enthusiastic still. There we are. Get that tall little line of bobbing lights. How funny. Look at them, bobbing along like fireflies. Can you actually see anything at all?
Light pollution, Greg. That's mad.
This is the worst bit of film ever. So, oh, there you are. Whee! It's something. And there's a tiny moon. Tiny moon.
Look at the
light. And, yeah. Oh, can I do a bit of a Blair Witch Project here?
Oh, God, I'm so sorry.
Oh, that is actually totally Blair Witch just there right now.
Stop it.
Anyway. Maggie, say hello. And stretch, and stretch. We have made it through the night. So, very nice dawn. Looks like Africa. Looks a bit like Africa.
I'm happy.
Mad.
Nothing.
Yeah, hardly anything now. Well done, Jammy Dodgers!
And Spencer.
And here is the finish line.